Colonel Crint and his foot and mouth deserters with this fine old love song from years back, Kiss Me Goodnight, Sergeant Major.
From the smoke and flame of the battlefield, where the cannons roar like thunder, a tight little band of cowardly men has sought refuge down under. And when danger's nigh, you will hear their cry, "We surrender, do not hurt us." 'Tis the battle cry of Colonel Crint and his foot and mouth deserters. As Sandy McCoward and Meek Private Tanks, so Goldstein and Litmus Q Newt, there's Captain Von Tratt in Fidel Castro's hat, and Seamus O'Puke with his flute. But from helmet to boots as he takes their salutes, his brassware and medals aglint, one man stands aside. 'Tis the regiment's pride, the upright, erect Colonel Crint.
All right, you honorable little men, I'll down you once, I'll down you thousands on. Get down like that!
And the thousand says,
kiss me tonight, Sergeant Major. Tuck me in my little wooden bed. You know that we all love you, Sergeant Major. When we are here shouting Chevrolet. So don't forget to awake me in the morning and bring me in a nice hot cup of tea.
But the world of war and worry is not the world of Colonel Crint and his craven crew. Theirs is a world of music, of jazz. And when the heroes of the battlefield are gone and forgotten, the world may remember these comical, cowardly, unkempt musicians.
Kiss me tonight, Sergeant Major. Oh, Sergeant Major, be a mama. Come on, Sergeant. You know we all love you.
Colonel Crint and the Regimental Band of the Foot and Mouth Deserters.
They don't write songs like that anymore.